Hello children, in this module we will learn our 7th chapter, Travelling to Assam. Before that, let's meet our new friends Janobi and her brother Nir. They will help us to know more about Assam. Let's see what they wish to share with us. Namaskar, I am Janobi and this is my brother Nir. We spent our vacation in Assam. We visited our grandparents in Jorhat during the Assamese New Year. We stayed at our grandparents' tea estate. Assam is famous for its tea gardens. Our grandmother told us that Assam tea is popular across the world. In the month of April, Assamese celebrate Bohag Bihu. It is the main festival of Assam. We celebrated it with our family. It marks the Assamese New Year. We sing Bihu geets or songs to the beats of the dhol. We dance wearing a japi, a traditional conical bamboo hat. Do you wish to watch the dance, my friends? Here it is. Just enjoy.
Bihu lagi se goro
Hope you all enjoyed the Bihu dance. We dressed in traditional clothes gifted to us by our grandparents. I wore a mekhela chador. A mekhela is a skirt and a chador is a long piece of cloth pleated and tucked into the mekhela. Nior wore a dhoti and a gamusa or a traditional towel. Friends, we got a variety of tasty and healthy foods there. And our favorite Assamese foods are masoor tenka, aloo pitika and pita. Masoor tenka is a fish curry cooked in a broth made with tomato, au tenka and lemon. It is eaten with rice. Aloo pitika is a simple dish eaten with rice and dal. It is made of mashed or crushed potatoes mixed with mustard oil, onion, coriander and salt. Pita is a snack made of rice. It can be cooked in different ways, sweet or salty, steamed or fried. It is usually eaten during breakfast or evening tea. Friends, do you know we had a day trip to Kasiranga National Park? We rode an elephant and saw a lot of wild animals like the great Indian one-horned rhinoceroses, Royal Bengal tigers and golden langurs. One weekend, we travelled to the town of Shivasagar to see the Rangar. It has Asia's first amphitheatre. In the past, it served as the Royal Sports Building where kings and nobles watched buffalo fights and other sports. We also went to Guwahati to pray at the Kamakhya Temple. It was built around 1100 to 1200 years ago. We bought beautiful silk, bamboo and cane products as gifts for our friends back home. Friends, these are the beautiful memories and experiences we wish to share with you all. Hope you all enjoyed it. Thank you.